show them all the beauty they possess inside. Give them a sense of pride to make it easier. Let the children's laughter remind us how we used to be. Everybody searching for a hero. People need someone to look up to. I never found anyone who fulfilled my needs. A lonely place to be. And so I learned to depend on me.
Now, I want to show you how the community is supposed to operate. Now, give me one volunteer. Give me one volunteer. One volunteer. All right, come on. Come on. Come here. Stand here on this line right there. Stand here on this line. All right. You all know what's your name?
Jeffrey.
Jeffrey. This is Jeffrey. And how old are you, Jeffrey?
Nine.
Nine. All right. You're 9 years old. Put your hand behind your back.
None of us
is as strong is all of us. So that just showed me something, that Jeffrey by himself might be able to get pushed over, but all of us together can hold it down. But all of us need to be held down, right? Don't you want to get held down in the community? Don't you want somebody to hold you up, hold you down? This is where the community works. It's where it operates. But before you can hold it down, what do you have to do? You got to get up. You got to stand up. It may be a well-known, world-renowned paleontologist that's going to see DJ on his YouTube and say, I want to give DJ a fast track. I'm going to give him a fast track strategy on his race to excellence, because I like what he's doing. And I like the fact that his mind is already at this age geared towards being a paleontologist. So I'm going to give him an opportunity. And the next thing you know, DJ is going to be the Justin Bieber of the paleontologist world. And that's really all I'm going to say. As I was saying that, it sounded good. I had to stop. I said, DJ is going to be the Justin Bieber of the paleontologist. Like, that is give me a hand. It's not just DJ, everybody here. Whatever it is you want to be, whatever it is that you are passionate about, please remember that now is the time to get on this pace of excellence and get in the habit and the mind frame of being the best that you can be, and know that you are competing against kids and youth around the world. You have kids in Asia, you have kids in Africa, you have kids in Europe that do not have the opportunities that you have right here in the United States of America, and there's nothing better than they, there's nothing more than what they want to do than to be the best at what they can do and eventually make their way here to the United States of America to take your spot. Believe me, they want to take your spot.
Well, the speeches was great. They were excellent. Very well put together. And I really enjoyed the speeches. I really enjoyed the whole seminar. So, once again, thank you for coming out and sharing your time with us.
Kareem and Ryan are awesome speakers. The talk today was so inspiring. Always is inspiring. These two brilliant young men speak to not only our youth, but to our adults as well. I can't say enough about how valuable the information is and how wonderful it is to see these young men becoming leaders and leading not only the business world, but our communities as well. So thank you very much for all of your words.
I was just awed by your comments, your motivation to the youth and the kids. As I mentioned previously, I wish I had someone that was there to mentor me, to talk to me about looking forward always and what it is that we need to be doing in supporting our community and being there for our kids, being mentors. And I think today's talk was just another one of the great talks that you've done here at Bethany. And we really, really